Hey, this is John again from guitarheresy.blogspot.com. I've received some requests to do the song "I'm a Little More Country Than That." I've already done it actually, but some people wanted to know the picking pattern to see what my right hand was doing and stuff. So I've uploaded that now, and you can see it. And hopefully, this video helps you out for those who are wondering how to play that. Basically what I'm doing is I just have sort of the same pattern. It doesn't get broken up that often. It's pretty consistent. I'm playing like the bass note, then I'm playing because that's what an octave lower. And then coming up on my high strings. End on my high G note. Imagine a dirt road full of potholes with a creek bank and some cane poles catching. And then when I switch chords, I'm doing the same thing. Channel cat. The only time I really break it up is for the walk down. When I'm going my A string, I'm going from the 2nd to 3rd fret. I'm a little more country than that. I'm just going to play it real slow for you here. Imagine a dirt road full of potholes, creek bank and some cane poles, kitchen, channel cat. I'm a little more country than that. That's how you play it.